Hi, I'm Sarah Rose, and welcome to my channel. Today, I wanted to do a review and box opening of the stand chair from Volks USA. So here's the listing on the actual website. Sometimes they're in stock, sometimes they're not. But as you can see, they're a little expensive, but I love them, so I wanted to do this review. Hi, I'm Sarah Rose, and welcome to my channel. Today, I wanted to do a review on these neat little chairs that I picked up from Volks. So I got mine from Volks USA, but the Volks International site also has them in stock sometimes. I have now a black one that Hannah is sitting on, a mint green one that Juniper here is using, and then this nice pink one. So as far as I can tell, the black one and another one in white are in stock every once in a while. These two colors were pre-order, sort of special edition colors. I believe when the Sakura Miku came out. So this one is for her like normal set color, and this one is to go with the cherry blossom set. But I had to pick them up. They're just too cute, and I really like the chairs as stands instead of the around the waist or the saddle stirrup stands. But anyways, so in this video, I wanted to show you unboxing my newest one, which is this black one, how it came from Volks USA, and how you put it together. It is two pieces. So when you buy it, you buy the chair, and it is appears to be cast of resin. It's got a nice strong metal pole. It's very sturdy. Of course, the vinyl dolls weigh less than the resin dolls, but your resin dolls can use it anyways. So this comes in one piece, and then you buy the stand bottom separately. I am not 100% sure about bulk stands, but I believe this bottom will go with a lot of different things. So you can get like the saddle piece or the around the waist that also goes in this peg. But don't quote me on that, I'm not 100%. The only stands I bought from Volks are these chairs. I got the metal ones for all three of these, but they also had wooden bases available too. I just like the metal one a little bit better, but either would be cute. So you get it, you drop it on in here, and tighten it up. So if you can see, there's a little ridge right here, and it sits just under their butt, I guess for their crotches, and it helps keep them in place. It's actually really, I really like it. It really does help keep them sitting. I have some other chairs that I bought from different places that are like regular people chairs, so they don't have a ridge or anything, and some of your dolls will just slide on out. So I think this was an excellent purchase. I keep them in my glass cabinet where I keep my dolls, so they're always, these three are always sitting. Suki's over here, she uses this pink one, which I'll show you here in a second. And it really, it's just cute and keeps everything organized, so I would definitely recommend them. But here she is. Here's Suki. If you're curious about these doll sizes, these two are the smart dolls, so they are about 2 feet tall. And this is Suki. She's a Dollfie Dream sister, so she's a little bit shorter. I believe 54 centimeters, but she's got high heels on. I'm sorry if you hear something. They're mowing the lawn. So to sit her down, it's easy peasy. Thank you so much. Here's the mint, the pink, and the black.
Volks USA packages all of their items very well and safely, and their shipping is extremely fast. Since I am also in the USA, it usually only takes about 3 or 4 days to get to me. So I also got a couple different things in this package, so you'll see me get a little outfit and some hands out too. But the main bulk of this box will be our chair items. There's my little outfit. And little hands. And as you can see, everything is packaged really well, so it's not going to get damaged. Oh, and here comes Button. She's our little helper. So as I said earlier, you take the chair out. It's got a nice little metal peg. And then you have the metal stand base. The stand base is easy to put together. It is a metal circle base, a long pole, and you just screw that into place in the base, and then it has the plastic thing on top, which you undo to put your stand in and then clamp it down. And here's the little information sheet that it comes with. So easy peasy, let's try it out on my Dollfie icon, Nina. She fits perfect in it. Anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you decide to get a cute little stand chair as well.